Okay, we're here at the car show in Osakis, Minnesota for the what they call a taste of Osakis. There's about 48 cars here so far. Nice, beautiful car. Nice. 55 Nomad. It's a hot rod with a Thunderbird motor. Two barrels. '47 Ford pickup. '66 Ford, nice car. Here's a hot rod. I'm not either. Corvettes. 39 Ford pickup. Vortec. That ought to make it go. Nice Sport Fury. Commando V8. I bet you that's got a 440 in it. If I think it had the hood up before. '66 pickup. I had one like that, and a '65 and a '64. Not a lot of these around either. '68 Firebird convertible. Corvette. is that Super Commando? Ooh, 4-speed. Cousin Bill's truck. '58 Ford and a Challenger. '67 GTO with a transplanted 428 four barrel in it. It moves right along, no doubt. Here's a nice rat rod pickup. 53 Chev. Got surfboards on it. Mopar motor. 33 Plymouth Coupe. Datsun. Detroit angry towards sneaky, unscrupulous nips. Beautiful satellite. There's a Super Commando 440. Impala with a 327. Nice car. Ooh, and a 4-speed too. You could have lunch in that trunk.
A bunch of people.
GMC pickup, regular cab, short box, nice. '59 four-door sedan. Updated motor, only I have no idea what it is. It's shoehorned in there. '55 Chevy. Got a 4-speed. '32 Ford Roadster. Cobra engine. I would almost think that's a 302. Here's my convertible. Just don't look long enough to sleep in.
6 foot.
It's 6 foot, huh?
Oh, 6 foot, 1 inch, yeah.
From up there to back there? Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
Or if it's so far.
You did it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. No, it's fine.
Huh. It just don't look like it.
Yeah. You know, the whole thing is made with 3 sheets of plywood. 4x8 sheets of plywood. And 6 foot here and 2 foot for the kitchen in the back.
Huh.
The outside is exactly 48 inches wide, and the inside is half-inch wall, so the inside is 47.
No air conditioning, though.
No. I try to keep it original.
Right.
So it's a 47, 1947.
They actually made these back then?
Yep.
They did, oh. Yep. What was the brand?
Kit.
Kit?
K-I-T.
Yeah. K-I-T.
Yeah, so this is when I found it, and then I just thought I could fix it, but it was such a piece of crap. I have many miles on it.
Oh, yeah.
Even the frame was all bent and warped, and so here I'm starting, putting it together. It's a fun little project. I'm starting to build a kitchen there. You can do whatever you want. You know.
Right, right.
I was told to put insulation in there. The originals did not have insulation in there. And so then I built the new frame and axle. And there, we're setting it on the frame. So, and that back galley thing there. That was a, if you're not set up for it, you know.
Right, right.
They all got to level across, you know. So. But I got these fenders from a buddy, and then they were too narrow, so then I ended up making some fender extenders, get them out there where they belong.
Huh.
So that was unexpected, and I stewed about that for quite a while. You know. But,
well, you know, you can't tell. I mean, it looks.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
Well, you did a good job on that. I just didn't realize they made something like that. That far back. You learn something new all the time.
Yeah, the place was in California. And a couple guys started in their two-car garage, I guess.
Oh.
They cut them out and they make a kit. And so you could buy the kit and you could assemble it yourself. And after a couple years, you know, they found out that people couldn't or didn't want to put them together themselves. And so then they started assembling them so you could get them assembled or a kit.
Look at that little propane tank.
Yeah. The original is a little round thing, and it lays back here. It lays right here.
Oh.
The little round thing with the regulator on there and everything. And that's, they say if you can find one, they're $500 for that.
Wow.
And I did find one, but he said, I got three of them. He said, and I'll sell them $500 a piece.
Yeah.
So that's okay.
Yeah.
So even the stove. I sent this guy a picture out in Montana, and he said, yeah, he said, that's an original teardrop stove, 1947. And the only thing that was missing this little badge here, so I had a guy make that for me.
Oh, huh.
And he said, that stove, he said, I'll give you $500 for that right now.
Yeah. And you wouldn't give. I wouldn't have given up either. Yeah. Not when you're
so
making
I
this,
went
you
out,
know.
It was all crusty and crappy, and I cleaned it all up. I wonder if this thing working.
Yeah?
So it works great.
Even the burners?
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, it works.
You just need some coffee a little bit ago.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, she's hotter than heck right here.
Cool. Yeah. How long does that propane tank last you?
Oh, a long time.
That little one?
Yeah.
Wow. Well, I suppose if you're not doing much, you know, coffee and bacon and eggs or something on the frying pan on there.
It'll last, I'm sure it'll last me here 5 years.
Yeah, wow. That is cool. Well, thanks for your time. I appreciate it.
Jeez, Russell, I wish you could have got them a little bit shinier.
Yeah. That was some interesting conversation. '66 Dodge. Ooh. Satellite 383. This one is nice. I have to miss these over here. '67 GTO again for 400. That's what they came with. El Camino. '67 El Camino. Model T Brass Touring 1913. Hand crank for a start. Impala, 68 GTO, ooh, Chevelle SS 454, 1972. Original, unrestored, 1928 Chevy.
Yeah, something like that, yeah.
That was a good one.
That had that one on the, but on the one about the airplanes, that was pretty interesting, you know, and then the...
$585 new.
Kind of the stealing of ideas back and forth.
Over here, it's chainsaw carving. Panther Distillery in the background, the old elevator.
Thank you.
on some pork chops. Tacos. Beanbag tournament, rock wall climbing, fake rock wall that is. Pulled pork sandwiches. Lots of stuff for the kids down there. Pardon me while I flitter around. Here comes the sun, I said, it's all right.
Thank you.
Thank you. Kinds of things to do up there. Here we got Larry from the Hot Rod Shop, who's putting on this car show for us today. And if you'd like to say a few words.
Thanks. What a beautiful day to come out. A lot of nice hot rods, a little bit of everything. Some muscle cars, some really crafted, nice built cars here. Beautiful day. Come on out. See what we got.
Sounds good. Thanks a lot. Appreciate it. Thanks for watching. Bye.